construction lumber is almost always twisted to some extent, and it would be nice to have it straight when you put it in. And so there is a tool called the 2x bender that clamps on to a 2x, doesn't even clamp, it just goes like that. It looks like a hammer, in fact it is a hammer on this end. And then you bend whatever you need and put in your fasteners so that it's going to stay put, and then you just pull that off. A 2x bender.